Dallas, two Texas mothers each carried their miracle baby because of a medical advance that allowed them to do what they thought was otherwise impossible. Ashley Coulter, 28, and Bliss Cutler, 36, met 6 years ago and later were married. The couple who desired a baby knew that welcoming their own biological child would require a sperm donor and some creativity. Obviously, us being two women, we were like, how can we make this happen? Ashley said. We felt like there has to be a way. It turned out there was a way for both women to carry their child. Fertility specialists Dr. Kathy Doty and her husband, Dr. Kevin Doty, of the Care Fertility in Bedford, Texas, were the first to try reciprocal effortless in vitro fertilization using radical technology, which gave the cuddlers a shot at motherhood.